Russian days are over. Nick, it's like we're gonna have to get out of the city on our own.
If the world's going to hell, I'm taking a weapon.
Well, better safe than sorry, I guess. Lucky girl.
Reloading! Molotov!
I can tell you about the time me and Keith snuck into Tunnel Love. Man, if you get your spit thick enough, you see, y'all can hang a loogie off the overhang, right? So when smooching sons of bitches behind you...
Why don't you tell us about the time you shut up?
Right. Reload. Reload. Ladder on that wall. Up here. Reload!
Hey, some guns here. Let's go through here.
Everybody ready?
Shit. I'ma reload! Reload! Reloading! Search these rooms, y'all. Might be some useful shit in some of them.
Try this rifle.
Grabbing this here sniper rifle. Hey, some guns here. Fire!
Shit, we ain't got time for this, man. Get up, get up.
Do now.
Help me.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're well. Well, get up, get up.
I must. Shit, gotta heal my ass.
Thanks, I owe you one.
You betcha.
What do you fellas want to carry to stop, guys? I have to heal.
Nick, you were cool, man. Weapons over here.
Come and get me, please.
Weapons.
Just this once, I need some help. Someone want to come and get me out of here?
Hello. I hear a boomer. This one time, my buddy Keith started up a historic tour on account his mom took him to Colonial Williamsburg. It's like a license to put money in them places. Colonial times turned into raccoon fights at $5 a pop at Keith's backyard. The answer to that particular question is that Keith.
Reloading!
Reloading! Hey, you bet.
You're crazy if you don't think this hurts. I can walk this
we
shit
need to get the hell out of here.
All right. We're gonna stroll across the bridge, and the army's gonna take care of us.
That's one theory.
Well, I'll be damned. Fire the boots on.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Grabbing a shot. Don't mess with me. Bill.
I'm a reload.
Reloading.
And the pistol.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Sons of bitches! We should probably check this locker. Hey, I'm reloading. Hey, jump onto that truck. Hey, we got a safe room ahead.
Everyone in here! Well, close that door now.
Yeah!
ever tell you about the time Keith tried to defy turkey? Third-degree burns over 90% of his body. His doctor called up, like, other doctors to look on him because he's never seen burns on top of existing burns.
We ain't got time for this, Ellis.
Yeah.
Hey down there. I got room for more on board, but I'll need your help. Hangar's closed. Won't open without power. There should be a generator out back.
I got a pipe bomb. Hey, I'm reload. Here they come. I got this one. I got one. Got a can.
Reloading.
Hey, got a can.
Reloading.
I got this one. I got one.
Hunter.
Got a can! Hey, got a can!
Please, please,
please, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Just two more! That'll hold me. Weapons over here. I hit it.
Reloading.